between 6 or 7.
Further west, so it's closer to 7.
It's black sand, we see darker. I think you solved it.
I think that was your guess.
Yeah,
that was my best guess.
Oh, it's prettier on this side. Very pretty. I bet the farther we get, the more the less worn down it is. Should have brought my spikes. You guys are fine.
Hey, Lewis. Hey, guys. You sucks up here.
You want me to get one, guys?
No, we're good. Thank you.
Got it?
Okay. He's taking video.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Do not go near the water. Unseen currents have killed 83 plus visitors.
There's some very comforting signs here. Not one, not two, four warning signs. A very good swimming hole. Yeah, this is where we're gonna go swimming. Thank you.
You can bend down. I have a feeling something funny is going to happen. I got it going. Make it good, Les. Once you get to this one, it's pretty easy. Hey, well, that's no fun. Hey, I got a bathroom. So here's the other trail.
Yep, I gotta change.
I bet that's natural.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, it is.
So do the rangers set this up to know where the tide's breaking?
No idea.
I doubt it.
Someone did it. It's like a lot of work.
Wonder if they have to come out here and do this every day. They're just loose. Thank you. your roots. They're wild.
Branch out.
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're swimming in this naturally heated hot tub.
Yeah, it's very warm.
Very warm.
I'd say it's about 95 degrees, right?
Yeah. It's starting
to sweat.
It's starting to get a little hot, actually.
Yeah.
Gonna get in the hot tub. So this is what you always wanted. You wanted us to swim together in this, in a waterfall pool. Look how high it is. It's like really high. Holy moly.
So just pretend like you're here. I'll be you, Melissa. Melissa will be you. And I'll be Lewis. Because I don't want to be you. The other side.
That's cool. Look straight up right there.
Whoa. Please don't have any rocks fall on me. All these rocks right here have fallen.
And there's a body under each one of them.
Yep. Well, that's exhilarating.
Like you're in a hurricane without the wind. Well, there's a little wind. A little wind, but not hurricane force wind. I got the point of a rock right at my ass. Feels good.
Beautiful. Just look at it. Falls, man.
Gorgeous. Never done this before. Maybe a little tiny ones.
It's starting to get used to it.
I feel great now.
I think it's... You're probably colder out of the water.
Yeah, it'll probably be freezing when we get out.
I want to jump back in. It is starting to feel like a hot tub now. Aloha. See you on the other side. How was it?
Great.
Great?
Yep, great. What's the rip?
It cooled down once you got in. Exhilarating. Once in a lifetime. Did it.
Thank you. Well, learn some.
Hey Lewis, how's the view?
Pretty good, it's not as treacherous here as it was back there.
Yeah, had to turn the camera off for that one.
I know.
Scary.
Yep, good thing I caught you.
I know.
I grabbed, you swung
the stick
out and I was holding him.
If it wasn't for the stick.
I was holding that. He was way over the edge.
Over the edge.
He had one hand on it. Like
one hand. Luckily, I had the stick. If I didn't have the stick, it would have been lights out.
It is strong.
Hold half of me at least.
Yeah.
That's where I held on with one hand. Couldn't hold my full body.
Once.
I survived.
There's a black